Good evening, everyone. This afternoon, my daughter Kaylie and I, we were all running a few errands, and we ran across this pond with a whole bunch of mallards and a couple of trumpeter swans in it. We decided to pull over and just to check it out, and it came real clear that I wanted to do some filming for a montage for one of my future vlogs. But this turned out to be so much more than that. My daughter this year is going to be 13 years old. In August 13th, she's going to be 13. And it just seemed like yesterday that she was just a little baby. And I was holding her in my arms. So this video goes out to my daughter, Kaylie, which is going to be a teenager this year. It's hard to believe and it's hard to take. Time flies by when things are going well. So anyways, with no further ado, let's get the video rolling. And you'll see what I mean. I absolutely love filming this video. I absolutely loved editing this video. It was totally awesome. Kaylie, I hope you like this video. It comes from the bottom of my heart. I love you, baby. Anyway, let's watch the video.
I just assumed I'd play the part of keeping you in the right direction. I'll be here as your foundation. And I say, hey, yo, just let it go. Your struggles will remain. And I say, hey, yo, we're holding hope and wake up yesterday. So hold on to me. Hold on to me. Your mind and on my mind, and I know that right now I'd like to play the part to rebuild you one more time. And I say, hey.